Knowing what you know now, what advice would you share for current students or maybe even prospective students back at the school?
Knowing now what I know, as you say, I think that being a student is about really enjoying being that in that moment of being a student. Of course, you can have all kinds of ideas and dreams of getting professional experience, and that's great, you should pursue that. But also just enjoy being in that learning environment that the school offers.